when I was maybe 13, I discovered jazz, and that changed everything. Discovered jazz, and that changed everything.